Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, we were not here. This is a tower I have not activated yet, so I figured I might as well get to it. Also, I don't remember having a follower anywhere near this area, but it's telling me I have one. That's weird. Anyway, time to reforge. Beautiful. Alright, this area's fast travel is unlocked.
Spread through Sauron's land. These towers push away the darkness.
That they do. Also, I don't remember this cave system at all. This must be the thing I haven't gotten to see yet. Huh, how about that? Alright, well, apparently there are some bits of intel in the area. I should probably pick those up because, well, I always need more intel to figure out more of this army. Ah, yeah, which reminds me. The next thing I was planning on doing was going after Uthug Wrathbreeder, which is a weird-ass name. And apparently the easiest way to do it will be invading the ambush that Zogdush Karagor Fang is having against him. Or the other way around. I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, once I figure that out, I can kill him with bowshot easy, can damage him with the rest of my shots, and then get him to a point where I can just grab him, brand him, and then have him be an enemy against this war chief, whoever it is. I don't quite know yet. So, that said, I think I should figure out, yeah, this one's the closest and easiest to grab, because this is way in the middle of stronghold territory, and that's going to be a problem in and of itself. So, just go for the easy one right over here.
Whee!
Okay, that was beautiful. Okay, time to head over there, because that's where he is. Better to sneak. Run it. Oh boy, things are going wrong over there. Sounded like there was a Karagor there. Oh! Just a regular intel guy. Huh, how about that? Or a regular intel dead guy, I should say. Let's learn about this new guy. Zugor Stormbringer. Hey, that's a name. Thinking about the queen. Which queen? Also, why? Okay. That's weird. Anyway. He's vulnerable to stealth finishers and damaged by combat finishers. Also, he has a number of good strengths, honestly. I mean, I'm not gonna convert him to my side, even though he does look pretty fucking awesome. I might. Depends on how it goes with that guy. But, for the time being, I'm going to do my original plan, which was, well, I was going to do some things with Mog the Rat, because, well, he needs a little help. Let's be honest here. Mog the Rat's attempt to recruit followers, strengthening your forces. That's always a good thing to be doing, so that's what I'm going to be doing. But that is a long ways away. Oh boy. That's going to be a trek and a half. Okay. I am hoping I am not going to run into any problems on the way there, but knowing my luck, it's going to happen whether I like it or not. Okay. So, no real issues showing up, as far as I can see. This guy needs to be taken care of. Hi there! You're gone. Goodbye. You were an issue. Oh! There's a thing over here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, I can grab that easy. Beautiful. And, oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to drop Tang. Not that direction, Talion. Ah, God. Not that direction again. God damn it. Would you do it in the direction I want you to do it? There we go. And swing around and pick up. Beautiful.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
All right. Got that. And down we go.
Whee!
Okay. That taken care of. Now I can move on. Maybe. I have a feeling if I go into that water, it's instant death. That is a weird texture for the water, I'll tell you that much. Ugh. It looks weird. Okay. Well, I'll try and avoid that water if I can.
You know, I almost
hopefully I can. Alright. I'm giving quick looks to my preview window, because yesterday it was giving me a bit of a goofy problem, but it might have been my fault. I was trying to do screenshots with the program, which I've never done before. So it might have been goofing up because I was a little too, what's the word I'm looking for? Impatient. Maybe that's the word I'm looking for. Man, I should have branded that other guy. I have very low elf shot. If I run into another guy on the way there, maybe. Oh, there's a straggler there now. All right. Let's keep moving. There's an archer up this way. It'd be good if I grab him. Well, I mean, yeah, that'd be a thing that would help you. Oh, hey, speaking of captains. Nakra the Beheader. That face doesn't actually look half bad, I'll be honest here. I never really looked at him. But it doesn't look that bad. That's weird to say, isn't it? Okay, he has damaged by explosions, damaged by combat finishers, and vulnerable to ranged. He might be good to have in the back pocket as a controlled captain. Is there anyone he is serving under? That's the question. Nakra the Beheader. Looks like he's serving under Poog Eagle Eye. That'd be nice to have while this guy's trying to infiltrate. I can deal with Nazu, maybe. These two are actually pretty good, though. I kind of want to keep them both. Maybe I'll just kill Nakra and keep Nazu. Because, honestly, Nazu has a lot more strengths than he does, Nakra. To be perfectly honest, that's a main driving force into why I want to keep Nazu over Nakra. So I'll just kill Nakra while I'm here. Why not? Okay, he's damaged by combat finishers and invulnerable to range, so I can't do much else in this regard.
If we don't mix it up soon, I'll probably have to kill something just to stay awake.
Okay, well, that's a thing, I guess. Probably self-brand. There we go. Someone noticed me.
Such a slender neck you have. So easy to snap from your shoulders.
Well, if that's what you think. Obvious. Okay, he has spears, so that's going to be a problem. There we go. Damage. There we go. I can probably use him to command, actually, now that I think about it. Dominate. Oh, come on. Maybe I can combat brand some people. There we go. Oh, that didn't work for him. I was hoping it would. There we go. Okay. Oh, come on. I just want to damage a couple of you, that's all. Oh, jeez, that didn't help. Oh, jeez, that really didn't help at all. There we go, that was beautiful. Ow, that hurt a lot. There we go. And kill. Beautiful. That worked. There we go. Just brand a couple more of you. How about that? There we go. That way I have more on my side than I do your side. There we go. Okay. And now I'll grab you. Dominate. There we go. That actually worked, and I was hoping it would. Okay, command. Okay, he's a bodyguard of a war chief. You can command him to betray his master, attempt to murder any captain, or infiltrate another war chief's personal guard. So I can command him to betray him automatically from here. That would be useful. Can I make him do that right now? Betray. New power struggle created. Huh. That would be good. That would be very good. Hey! Oh, geez. Hello. You're going to be dead in a second if I can eventually manage it.
Ow.
There we go. Thank you, buddy. Didn't mean to hit you that time. Yeesh. Okay. Did not expect that to go the way it did. Yeah, I was just going to have him murder somebody, but I didn't realize I could make him do things that would actually benefit me. Okay, we got the power struggle here. I think this is the betrayal they were talking about. You've commanded a bodyguard to assassinate his master. If successful, he will increase in power and be promoted to war chief. That I'll live with. That I'll live with. Okay. Nakra the Beheader against Pug Eagle Eye. Although, I gotta admit, Pug Eagle Eye has that weirdly cool, like, heterochromia thing going on. But, this is gonna be cool either way. I have no idea what I'm doing, but this is the greatest.
I was chosen to lead, so why won't you stinking grubs follow?
Because you suck.
Now, my blade, speak for me!
Ooh! Ooh! How about that? Starts off with damage to the guy. Oh, that's beautiful. Cause infighting to assist your branded captain. There we go. How about that? Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, I love it. Oh, this is the greatest. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna take you. Yeah, hi there.
Moment. Still, I can make time to kill you.
You say that? I'm pretty sure you can. There we go. And I'm gonna knock you around a little bit just so I can. There we go. Ow. That hurts. Get a little damage on you.
Second try, can I?
Oh, I can't grab you. Okay. Well.
Kill me if you must. But you can't beat us. Uruks are taking over, see? We're the new kings.
Cocky little shit, aren't you? No, I think I'm gonna dominate you. And in fact, there we go. Branded himself. Oh. Select a target to create a power struggle. Oh. You can make the war chief riot against their other war chiefs. There's an idea. New power struggle created with Shagflak the Serpent. The spirit of Mordor. Start a riot by commanding a war chief to attack another war chief. I didn't even know about that achievement. I'm going to be perfectly honest. I just accidentally did that. I need to learn his weaknesses before I start doing anything against him, but ensure your branded war chief wins the riot. There's an idea and something I'm going to do. Oh, geez. Ow. Now everyone's attacking me. Ow. Okay. That's not fun.
Be my sword.
There we go. Pretty sure everyone's already in the middle of attacking, but at the same time. There we go. I'll let them take care of that. Oh no, Nazu got killed. Oops. That didn't work out the way I wanted. Oops. Okay, well, kinda worked. There we go. Alright. And there we go. Ooh, that was beautiful. That was a beautiful block into a punch to the face. Oh. Ooh, you're gone. You're gone. And I'll deal with the rest of you. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Hello. You're gone. Goodbye. And you're gone. Oh, there's so many things I could do around here. I should do them more. Oh, this new betrayal mechanic is the best. I love it. I love the shit out of it. Okay, powerful Uruks will intimidate and bully others into becoming their followers. If successful, the captain will increase in power. This is the thing I was planning on doing, helping Mog get some fucking followers. I guess I'm gonna do it now. Damn, that weapon.
Grants! Join me, or you get the axe!
Is that supposed to scare me?
Kind of, yeah. Alright. Bullying Uruk soldiers and joining them. Okay. Well, how am I supposed to help? That's the question. Okay, come on. Fear of betrayal. Oh, I didn't realize this guy was coming along. Wasn't even sure he was there, honestly. There we go. Kill you. There we go. I assume I'm supposed to help him by killing these guys. There we go. Oh, okay. Well, in that case, since he survived that fall, right in the face. There we go. Ish. Okay, I have really no idea what's going on here. Okay. Oh, wow, I have really no idea what's going on. I'm gonna fucking blow this. There we go. Okay. That didn't work out. Ow. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, Mog is in trouble. There we go. And... beautiful. Kill you. I really have no idea what I'm doing. I think I just screwed up the whole thing. But it's fine. There we go. Kill you. Whoop. Died. Not mean to attack you.
You won't get me that way.
Well, yeah. I have no idea what I'm doing. Yep, I really have no idea. I think I screwed up this mission. Oopsie diddle. I really have no idea what I'm trying to do here. Drop this. There we go. Terrorize the rest of the game. Okay. I'm really not seeing what I'm supposed to do. Come on. I want to kill this guy, and then this guy. There we go. Ow. Okay. I really have no idea what I'm doing here. Okay, that's true, but still. Ow. Okay. Recruitment resolved. Mog died. Oops. I honestly, it didn't explain what I was supposed to do. It didn't explain. So I ended up fucking it up. Like I said, I have no idea. Okay. Well, since Mog is dead, really nothing else I can do. I'm just gonna run. There's nothing else here I can really do about it. Alright. Let's just get out. It explained nothing of what I was supposed to do. So I knew nothing of what I was supposed to do. If it explained to me better what was supposed to be going on, then I could have done it properly. There we go.
They'll use you as a shield.
I keep hitting the wrong button when I'm trying to redo it. There we go. Ow, come on. There we go. Bring him. And there. Alright. It didn't explain a damn thing. It did not explain a damn thing. I don't know. I don't know what I did wrong, honestly. Okay. Well, I mean...
nobody knows what them weird sounds are we keep hearing.
Alright, let's brand real quick. I'm trying to wrap my head around what it was supposed to be expected of me. And I don't know. All it did was put little... Maybe I was supposed to brand those people. Maybe that's what was supposed to be done. I don't know. But it was not clear. It was very much not clear. Well, I was at least having fun with the whole thing until that experience, which didn't tell me much. But I'm going to assume I was supposed to brand them so that way they'd be part of my extended army, and thus part of his, I assume. But it was not clear, so I didn't know what to do. I just went with my gut, and apparently that was wrong. It's fine. It's whatever. It's fine. Okay. Something's going wrong over there. Alright. I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because there's really only one other thing I wanted to do, and that was deal with the Forge Tower over here, just so I have more areas unlocked. So, yeah, I'm just going to end the episode here for right now. I'm annoyed that that entire thing wasn't explained properly, so I had no idea what to do. So, I'll just end this for now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. Oh, that's a large guy. I'm going to run over here. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and fucking around with the Uruk captains and screwing up one mission because it wasn't really explained well for you.